NBC2 continues to break new details in the Dr. Teresa Sievers murder investigation. In the past hour, we have been giving you a first look at the crime scene photos inside Sievers' home.
Be warned, the images we're about to show you are pretty graphic. They show everything from bloody clothing and jewelry. Possibly most disturbing, though, a picture of the murder weapon, the bloody hammer with hair still wrapped around it. NBC2's Jacqueline Beavis is in our studio with more on what she discovered today.
And these graphic pictures are evidence. They're photographed and collected after what's been described as a very gruesome murder scene. Detectives say that the accused killers used at least one hammer in the murder. You see it here, the blood-stained weapon entered into evidence after it was found inside the Sievers house. Also included, Dr. Teresa Sievers' jewelry that she was wearing when she came home from the airport. You see bracelets there. They also include rings of hers. This is what she was wearing when she came to her house and was later killed. Documents reveal Mark Sievers reportedly threw away several large pieces of electronics from the couple's medical office. All of those items documented here were found in the garbage bins and collected for evidence as well. Also included are photos of Dr. Teresa Sievers' wallet and credit cards inside her wallet. There are documents showing she was a concealed weapon permit holder. Law enforcement has not said if she was armed when that attack happened. Accused killer Curtis Wright is in the Lee County Jail awaiting trial. His alleged co-conspirator, Jimmy Rogers, is serving federal time in Illinois. Reporting live in the studio, Jacqueline Beavis, NBC2.